Glasgow College is to start a rehabilitation judiciary program following detecting it benefited by tens of millions of pounds of race bondage. A research by the college in thousands of grant it acquired in the 18th and 19th centuries found several were related to slavery trading profits. It turned on sums for bursaries and endowment. In full, the cash it acquired is alleged as possessing a this day importance of among pound and pound 198 meter. Grant to the 1866 to 1880 campaigning to construct the college's present college campus at Gilmore Hill found 23 human beings who gave cash had several finance links to the new planet slavery trading. The paper marked how lot of its personnel adoptee a precise against slavery stance for the era of bondage, in operation consisting applying the UK Parliament to eliminate bondage and award an honourable extent to the emancipationist William Wilberforce. But it recognized how the college acquired considerable finance talent and supporting of human beings who obtained several, or sometimes lot, of their riches of bondage. College chiefs include now set out a episode of measures as portion of a rehabilitation judiciary program. They involve creation a center for the research of bondage and a monument or homage in college perspectives in the behalf of the captive. Glasgow College main professor Sir Anton Muscatelli told, the paper has been an essential enterprise and obligation to discover out if the college benefited of bondage in the history though the college never belonging captive human beings or sold in the consumer goods they manufactured, it is now precise we acquired considerable finance supporting of human beings whose riches came of bondage. This college deep regrets the associate in historic bondage that clashes in our pride story of supporting for the abolishment of both of the slavery trading and bondage himself.